try to save the Woodsons. It's a damn tragedy to lose a whole family like that.
Eyes on target.
On the plus side, with everyone in the family gone, they all went off to heaven together. Strange thing to say, but when there's nobody left to mourn the loss, it's almost better.
Average bull testicle's got 26 grams of lean reinforcing protein. All right, deputy. It's time to boost T-levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tenderloins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert, nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and brewed. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick.
You're being a real small person.
If there's a slow boat to crazy town, John's on it. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
We need to fortify our body and soul if we're gonna fortify this town. You ready to take this festival to a whole other level?
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Got the decorations.
Hi, sir.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
We'll start getting set up, but there's one more thing. As I was saying, the third one, well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. Then you're done. Bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Thanks a million.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Oh, Lord, His turn was made for us again. Oh, Lord.
Target in my sights.
where they went.
Go! May the Father guide you! Come on!
Did you get them? Did you get those meaty bags of victory? Well, I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Now, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh yeah, time to get festive.